All right, everybody, welcome back to some more Far Cry 4. One of the things that we've got to do is, it looks like we've got to liberate another tower right over here. It's about, I don't know. Oh, we got a prisoner right here we can take care of. Wow. Yeah, that took like an entire clip to, you know, complete that mission. Can I let that guy go? Oh. He just tried killing this dude.
If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
That's actually kind of funny. That eagle just tried dive bombing the dude I just saved.
People are afraid to Yalom because this is a hard land.
Alright, so let's get on our ATV and then let's head over and let's liberate this tower. And then I think the only mission we've got is the Y, whoever that is. I haven't seen this person yet. Ah, now there's one of these guys. Dude, quit running. I need to borrow your services.
I lose cursed because of this. I'm dead.
Dude. Stand up. I need to, like, sell stuff to you. Thank you. All right. We got 26,000. We'll do a quick sell. Perfect. And then we'll come back. Let's refill our ammo. Wow. 49,000. Jeez. That's a ton of freaking money for that thing. Looks like we really haven't unlocked a whole lot of anything else yet. So I think we'll just... Oh, actually, wait. Let's go with this P416 and get rid of this AK that I've got. There we go. Much better. I cannot stand the way that AK-47 shoots, or whatever that gun is. Oh! There was a chopper somewhere. Looks like the chopper's right over here. Oh, God. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. We're alive. Where the heck is the chopper at? Oh, there it is. There we go. Just a random chopper down here by the river. I'll take it. That should make liberating this tower a little easier. Little windy up here. Nice and easy. There we go. Just like that. That's how you hijack towers like a boss. Heck, man, in essence, I guess I could just fly around and just hijack all the towers right off the bat if I really wanted to. Sniper rifle free at trading posts, huh? Looks like we're pretty much full on everything. There we go. We'll slowly come out of here. Now we're going to start heading towards this Y, whoever this guy is over here. Still getting a frame drops every now and then, so I apologize for that, guys. Ubisoft still has yet to patch or fix Far Cry 4's stuttering issue, so I apologize if you guys get a bunch of that. I really need to stop and start picking up some of these herbs. There's a flipped rebel truck down. Looks like those guys are broke down. Is there another tower we can liberate right there? Or was that like way out of the way? Oh yeah, that one's way over there. Ooh, but we are coming up on another one right here though. That's actually on our way to the mission. I think we need to start dropping a little bit though. We're getting a little high for this little chopper. There it is right there. Let's go liberate this one. And then we should be good to head to our mission. Yeah, these choppers are awesome, man. They really make getting around much easier. And they sure as heck make liberating these towers 10 times easier, that's for sure. Now, if they start putting enemies all over these towers, then that'll obviously make things a little more difficult. I hear enemies on this tower. Uh-oh. Oh, God. I hear enemies coming. Oh, and there's snipers up there, too. Oh God. All right, guys, I think we need to get the heck out of here. We got people coming up. Come on. Ugh! Got it. We got in and out of there without even firing a shot. Man, it's like super windy out here today. We're getting knocked all over the place in this little chopper. Wow, we've already taken over half of the towers? Wow. That's pretty impressive, guys. We've already got half of his towers.
Wait, what? Embowel like empower? But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit. Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh, our friend, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free.
No.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right. I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend.
What?
I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, J. Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out? Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him. You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tout cassé, tout cassé.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
IJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick then.
Hey! What the fuck?
I knew something was up with these two.
Much for doing it the easy way. They do say winners don't have troubles.
Yeah, I knew something was fishy with those two. Please tell me I didn't lose my new gun finally. I just got rid of that stupid AK. This isn't good.
Some people believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Oh snap.
Begin!
Oh gosh.
I'm going to shoot your face off.
The wolves are fighting those guys. That's cool. I'll just take the gun that's on the ground. How's that? Oh my gosh, the frame rates are dropping again.
I'm impressed, Mr. Gale. I expected you to fall much sooner. But this is Shaddath Arena, and we're only warming up.
I need some more ammo. Oh god. Oh my gosh, they opened up behind me. Ouch!
Yeah.
Oh, let the Jaguar chew on those guys. I'll sit back here and watch. Whoa, back up. Where's this other guy at? Oh god. Dude, I thought we... Oh, that's an explosive barrel. Putting their faith in you, Mr. Dale. Let's see if the next 12 can end their pathetic rebellion. Oh, snap. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, time to go, time to go. Why is the tiger after me? Out of all the people, the tiger came after me. Alright. Oh. Come on. The frame rates are so intense here. There we go. What is that? The frame rates are insane here. There we go. I apologize for the frame rates, guys. This game is terribly made when it comes to the frame rates.
The masses have spoken, Mr. Gale.
Is there any more ammo? The ultimate round? Great. Are you serious?
Let the final round begin!
Great. Man, I've really got to make these shots count. Okay, I got this. Anybody else? I know there's that big guy with the freaking machine. Oh, there he is. Nice. That's how it's done. Wow, the frame rates really made that challenging. What the heck?
Wait with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Man, it looks like everybody's getting played in this world. The Mouth of Madness. You are ready to enter the Shannath Arena. Well, hello everybody. Hello. Yes, yes, I am the Arena Master. That's me. That's me. Calm down. No autographs now, please. No autographs. No autographs.
Is he really the son of Mohan?
Yes, that's me. Alright guys, well, we're going to wrap up this episode here. Thank you guys for watching some more Far Cry 4, and we'll see you guys next time.